The sharpest ruler in the world. Well, I don't know about the world, but it is pretty sharp. Years before and after.